Some of these kids are just getting creamed, others whipped. It's the annual pie fight at Camp Quality in Indiana, a camp for kids with cancer.
I've been doing this for 11 years because every year I love coming back and seeing all the familiar faces that I've known for those years. It's all about the relationships that are made here, about the friends, and I think that's what makes this camp so special is after you've been here a while, you grow closer almost as a second family.
Our kids range from ages 5 to 17. And they range when it comes to their treatment also. So our kids, some of our kids are survivors, and some of our kids are in the thick of treatment. But our week this week is to make sure that they have as much fun as possible and just be kids again.
Bobbitt isn't a pie fighter during the school year. He's a counselor at the University of Louisville. And he's just one of the links between U of L and the kids at Camp Quality. This is one of the others, the annual used book and media sale organized and run by the U of L Honors Student Council.
I found a couple movies and lots of CDs. I'm really excited.
And you spent how much for them?
$17 for all of them, and I got 17, so that's like the greatest deal ever.
And all of the cash from those great deals on books, CDs, and records, $1 and $2 at a time, covers the registration costs for kids at Camp Quality.
The kids get the opportunity to go to a camp for a week and get to live like kids again, and they don't have to worry about any of the struggles that they have to deal with.
It was my first time coming out to camp, seeing where all the money that we raised went to, and it was just a really awesome experience to come out here and just see all the kids having fun, because ultimately it's for them. So seeing them pie me in the hair and all of this, it was all worth it for seeing their smiles.
The Honor Student Sale raised $18,000, enough to send 18 kids to Camp Quality. 18 kids who can exchange hospital food for pie fights, radiation treatments for a swimming hole for a week.
Coming out and getting to see these kids enjoying this week of camp and knowing that we've provided the opportunity for some of these kids to be here that might not have gotten the chance if we hadn't been fundraising and supporting the organization. It's really inspirational, and I know that myself and all the members of Honor Student Council were ready to get right back at it and do some more work for these kids.